poison is finished. Take it.
Yeah, yeah.
I'll stay here.
See if I can find a big guy. A brute and a, Oh my god.
What was that? Guess it was nothing after all.
Actually, he might be good.
But we must set an example for our people by remaining true to our code and to ourselves.
The poison's just for now. After the Mongols are gone, I won't need it.
You've lost your mind.
Oh, pick him back up. Nice. Ooh, sliced him. Is it just, Ronin's?
Hit something that way.
Oh, he turns on me too. All right.
Thought we rid ourselves of those bandits.
Not bandits. Straw hats. Ryuzo's men.
Where did that young man go wrong?
I ask myself that all the time.
He didn't feed himself.
After all this, I'm worried about the Shimura Cemetery, my lord. Would you check on it with me?
Of course, Yuriko. Let's have a look. Are you tired, Yuriko?
No, Lord Saka. This is the best day I've had since our afternoon at Lake Omi.
I don't remember that. You are sure that was me?
It was so long ago. You must have forgotten. The war hasn't touched this place. Do you remember, young master? We pay our respects to the Shimura warriors buried here. Then spend the afternoon writing poems.
I remember, Yuriko.
Let's write one now.
Tsushima.
Bars.
Well said, my lord. The proud do not endure. The greatest of us fall in the end.
We should return to Omi.
I'll stay a while.
I know better than to argue.
Good. You learned something today. Kazumasa used to say Lord Shimura was too concerned with that castle.
The strongest point on the island.
He equated strength with the huge, the immovable, like a mountain.
Yet a point. Doubt and indecision have destroyed armies. In the midst of battle, true leaders must stay rooted, stand firm.
But look at that waterfall. All that immovable rock yields to water. The strength we need is all around us. I have one more place I would like to visit, my lord. When you're ready.